Hello you guys, it's December 1st, first day of Vlogmas. I am back for another video. Currently I am at work. This is just going to be like a vlog throughout my day today. I have plans with my friend Andrew later. We're going to just watch some Survivor, film some videos, more content for you. I'm currently working. I worked a night shift yesterday. I got off at 10 o'clock and then I came into work at 4 a.m. And I still have 2 more hours to go through, and I just came to the back to say hello real quick, and we'll go through the rest of the day later, right? So, Alexis is
restocking
the lids because she's a hard worker, guys. Really, but sometimes. We're having a good day, and Alexis is going to go to the restroom for the 10th time today. Probably for 15 minutes, too.
You already know.
Just kidding. Hello guys, I am back for day one of Vlogmas, and I decided to just start off this Vlogmas with what I'm gonna wear in New York haul. I mean, gonna start off with what I'm gonna wear in New York. I'm gonna show you all my outfits, everything I have planned. I know this is probably not gonna be the best video or like any video you might like, but I thought it was a pretty cool idea, and I don't know, I wanna show you guys my outfits. So I'll be right back. All right, this is the first outfit. Kind of just like a furry sweater. And I'm wearing jeans. I got these boots because it's supposed to be very cold. It might actually snow. And here are the pants I'm gonna wear as well. And let me show you my jacket. Alright, here it is. Look, I love this fucking jacket. I love it. It's so nice and warm, and I love the fur. Alright, so it looks. And the inside of this jacket is actually really, really great. It's literally like a freaking blanket inside. I love it so much. It's my new favorite jacket. I'm so upset it doesn't get that cold in Texas, but I got it for this trip. And it wasn't that expensive. It was like about $100. But I did have a coupon that was like $100 off. So this would have been like a $200 jacket. And I got it on Amazon. If you guys want to know what jacket this is, I'll leave the link down below. If you don't, then I won't leave anything. But this is the jacket I'm going to be wearing. Okay, so this is basically the same outfit, except it's a Fifth Harmony themed sweater I got like 2-3 years ago. Connor actually got this for me, and it says, "We can work from home." Ho, 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 ho. And it's just a different sweater. I really like it. I haven't worn this in a while, and why not wear a Christmas sweater, right? Especially in New York. Okay, now this is a different outfit. Different sweater, different pants, and same boots, because I'm wearing just one pair of boots, and I have a different pair of shoes, like my nice shoes. I'll show you that later. They told me to wear boots because it's going to be really icy, and we're going to just have to use that all week, but I don't know. I've never been there when it snowed or been super cold, so we'll see. And yeah, these are my red pants. I don't know how I feel about them. Like, sometimes I feel like, yes, like, be festive, wear the red pants. But then sometimes I'm like, damn, are these like too gay? Or are they like, I mean, you can't go wrong either way, but I don't know. What do you guys think? You guys like it? Do the runway walk? Okay, this is another outfit. I actually really like this one. Pants are kind of wrinkly, and so is a shirt because I wore something skinny and I haven't done laundry yet. Sue me. But I'm gonna make sure it's all clean and nice by the time I get there. But I really, really like this one. Black. Got some nice, like, pinkish pants. And then I'm wearing my nice shoes. I got these shoes at Payless right before they closed down. You like these little try-on hauls. If you don't, I'll never make one again. If you do, let me know. I had fun making this video, and see you guys later. And I'll be in New York in 2 days, so stay tuned for a lot of New York vlogs, super fun vlogs. I'm super excited to go to New York. You're gonna see the Big Apple right on my channel. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Leave a like down below and subscribe. Bye. Also, my friend Andrew did cancel. That's why he's not here helping me make more videos or do anything. Just letting you guys know, because he's going to watch this. I know he's watching. Bye.